Now, some people are bound to ask, what is the point of trying to get to the moon or to any of the planets? And I think that the only reasonable answer is the one which the mountaineer gave when asked why he climbed mountains. He said quite simply, because they're there.